Miniature Minutes viewers, today let's check out the Valentine's Day video. Let's prepare miniature red velvet cake. Here I have used wheat flour 1/2 mini cup. Baking powder 1 spoon. Baking soda 1 spoon. Cocoa powder 3 spoons. Yogurt 1 mini cup. Sugar 1 mini cup. Oil 1 mini cup. A drop of red color. And mix well. Let's put on the flame now. Let it bake. After few minutes, wow, it's perfect. Similarly, bake other cake size. This is the third layer of cake. Perfect. This is the fourth layer cake. After baking, let it chill. Frosting. Cream cheese frosting. Apply cream cheese frosting on the cake. Grab the extra cream. Time to decorate the first layer. Red sugar topping. Let's decorate the second layer with red sugar topping. Now place the layers one by one. Place the third layer of cake. Now let's decorate the fourth layer with red sugar topping. After decorating, place it on the top. Here we are decorating it with a red heart. Roll the fondant to make a rose. Cut the edges as shown. Roll it from the front. Make the necessary shape as shown. Now let's place the rose fondant on the cake. Now we'll place white heart on the top. Perfect! Let's check out the Valentine's Day party and surprises. Let's cut the cake now. Yummy 3-layer red velvet cake. Wow, it's so yummy. Now it's time for the gift. Roses, ties, and teddy bear. Surprise with mini necklace. Oh, what is that? It's a mini hard chocolate. Mini slime for children. Oh, they're playing with slime. Now let's grab them to play. Wow, it's so amazing to play slime. Really enjoy this. Mini dinosaur. Wow, it's a skating board. Smash, smash, smash. Oh wow, it blows itself. Nice. Mini tracks. Bubbles, children's favorite bubbles. Oh, bubbles are so nice. Time to play with fireworks. Snake, ooze. Sparklum.
Shall we dance?
Sure. Balloon surprise. Oh, that's really nice. Them in their home. Bye everyone, take care. You too, bye. Hope you enjoyed the video. Smash the like button, comment and subscribe for new updates. See you in another video. Bye. Take care.